60 years male patient complaining of pain in left loin region, and this is lower pole calculus. This is left kidney showing thinning of cortex with loss of corticomedullary differentiation.
Which side will go? Which side? Bus.
Here this right kidney is little bit small in size, and it is showing some mass lesion over here. This is the kidney, and here there is some mass, solid mass, which is arising from the posterior cortex. There is loss of corticomedullary differentiation little bit in right kidney also with cortical thinning. And if we see this mass with linear probe, सीधे हो जाओ. लीवर इज नॉर्मल एंड देर इज सम लार्ज स्लज इन दिस गॉल ब्लैडर. इट कुड बी जीबी मास, गॉल ब्लैडर मास ऑल्सो. वी कैन नॉट से फॉर श्योर वेदर इट इज स्लज और because there is associated some mass in this right kidney. But there is one calculus over here giving acoustic shadow, and this is the sludge which is not giving acoustic shadow. So this is the way that you can differentiate sludge and calculus in gallbladder. I think the possibility of sludge is more likely because the wall of gallbladder is not so much affected. Here this is sludge. If there is GB mass, then there could be some what we say, alteration in the gallbladder wall also. But here second thing is this mass is not showing any connection with the inner wall mucosa, so possibility of sludge is more likely.